Still in the news, the Association of Licensed Private Security Practitioners in Nigeria have called on the federal government to incorporate licensed security experts into the nation's national security architecture. The national president of Association, Barrister Wilson Esangbedo, while addressing newsmen in Abuja, said there is a need to amend the Private Guard Industry Regulations Act of 2018 so as to allow private security personnel bear arms, thereby improving the security situation in the country. Barrister Esangbedo said this will also aid policing nationwide.
Most of our operations where we need to do escort services, who do we use? We use men of the Nigerian Security Agency of Defense, also use men from the Nigeria police. So what is that happening? That is depleting the number of policemen that would have been assigned to core police duties. So by the time the law is amended and we're allowed to carry arms, then you have a lot of policemen, a lot of NSCDC officers that will be available for their core duties to actually help the industry, to actually help the country, to actually help national security architecture that we are talking about.